Hi, my name is Cindy Schlundwein, and I'm with Los Alamos National Bank. A while ago, one of our clients, J.C. Tile, decided that he was going to go out of business, and he dropped off his keys at our bank. His store had several $1,000 worth of inventory. It was carpet, hardwood floors, laminate, and it was a lot more inventory than we had ever imagined ever having to liquidate. What we did was, he had two locations. We packed up one of the locations. It was a huge amount of inventory. It was 27 45-foot trailers worth of inventory, and we packed all that up. He had a second location, and we moved all of that inventory into one of the other locations. And what we did was, we contacted G.A. Wright, and G.A. Wright, they specialize in professional total liquidation. And we'd heard a lot of great things about them. They've liquidated other stores in the past, and we understood that they could get us top dollar for our inventory. So what we did was, we gave them control of selling the inventory for us. The store had been closed for 2 months, and so it wasn't even an ongoing business at that point in time, and we understood that they had lost a lot of clients during that time. So it was, in essence, like starting up a business from scratch again. By using G.A. Wright, they brought one of their consultants in. He's a professional. He knew how to do every step of this more than we knew how to do. So the store started off great. The opening day, people were just coming in through the doors. I mean, it was like Christmas almost. They were lined up waiting to get in. The registers, we had two registers that we had set up, and they were, in essence, lines, just tons of people coming in and buying inventory. It was a very, very busy day. It's been busy pretty much throughout the sale. The sales have been large, and we've been selling inventory like no one's business. With only several weeks to go, we are down to basically bare walls, very little inventory left. This has been a very educational experience for us. We've learned a lot. It's turned out well. It's better than we could have ever hoped. I do just like to definitely recommend G.A. Wright to liquidate retail businesses with the highest return possible. Thank you.